Buy tomorrow what you can buy today.
How can I be of service?
You play Gwent, don't you?
Oh, sure. Because I'm a dwarf, is that it? Do you also believe I know every other bleeding dwarf in existence, and at the end of each day, I deepen the mineshaft in my cellar?
So you play or not?
Aye, I play.
So play me. Stake a unique card, maybe?
Why not? rightly recall the last time I was so thoroughly thrashed. The card's yours.
Tried your best. Tell me, who else would have worthwhile cards?
There's Marquise Serenity, for instance. She don't boast about it, but she has one of the best decks in town, and uses it damn well. I know what I'm talking about.
One look is all it takes to get scabs.
Black ones for Danians. Long as they pay.
Just look at the freak. Uncouth.
Ah, now she is a beauty.
Get up. My eyes.
We can go
and wonder how much
here,
she's paid for contorting so
beauty. White wolf. Welcome to the Passiflora. Oh, no sign of recognition in your eyes.
Greetings,
Don't fret. I'm sure I look quite different from when we last saw each other.
Which was?
Oh, eons ago. You and Master Dandelion appeared, two halflings in tow. What a smash they were, the little chaps. We recount that night to this day.
So the, staff hasn't changed since then?
Oh, of course it has. It does so incessantly in this business. Burly Berthy married a merchant. Ella struck out on her own. And you'll likely find Cerise praying at the temple. I alone remain. So, shall I summon the girls? Just remember, this is a decent establishment. Pause to yourself to start with. And our girls are well-mannered. The range of subjects they discuss in detail, I myself find it daunting.
I'm curious. You play Gwent?
Certainly. Though for high stakes exclusively, of course. In fact, the game would be exceedingly boring without the risk.
Up for a round?
Why, yes. Let's play.
Thank you.
to understand how I lost that. Oh, I believe this card belongs to you now.
Know any other players willing to stake rare cards?
In Novigrad, Siggy Reuven's collection is famous. You really should challenge him.
Welcome back. So,
show me what you have. To matters less controversial, wouldn't mind playing a few rounds of Gwent.
Greetings to the honourable gentleman. Razors, scissors, knives, ground to sharpness mere moments ago.
Need a trim. Think you can manage? So long.
Of this I'm sure. No good can come of religious fanaticism.
Nothing hurts as much.
Hey, you.